25-year-old Elizabeth Jackson is helped by her father to prepare for her wedding to Viscount Cowdray at the tiny Crown Court Church in London's Covent Garden. One-time secretary to Mrs. Lewis Douglas, wife of the former American ambassador, the bride arrives with her father and is greeted by a crowd of nearly 1,000. The ceremony lasts less than half an hour. Then from the church step Lord and Lady Cowdray. The groom, who lost his left arm at Dunkirk, is believed to be one of the wealthiest men in Britain. The couple leave for the reception and are followed by their guests, among them the bride's parents. Later, fog halts the liner Queen Mary, and there's a 24-hour delay before the couple sail to honeymoon in America.